I invite you to ease on down the road to freedom. Ease on down the road to joy. Ease on down the road to peace. This does not mean to force the mind into submission, but instead just observe. Observe yourself.